travel day.
Oh my goodness. I am exhausted. I got no sleep. I have been up for probably about 24 hours now. But it is okay because we will sleep on the plane. So I have all my stuff good and packed. I just gotta grab my electronics that were charging overnight. But I am going to go take a quick shower, grab myself some food, and then Dad is gonna be taking me to the airport and we'll be leaving in about 30 minutes. So let's get to it.
Bell Tower Horse at a displacement camp in Eastern Karen State. Bell Tower, one of the camp's residents, witnessed the disaster.
Dad just dropped me off, made it to the airport. Now it's time to check in. I'm getting ready to head to my gate, but this morning was so crazy. I was running behind because I took a longer shower than I meant to, but it's okay, it happens. My hair is not too soaking wet, so I won't be uncomfortable, but wanted to do a little fit check. So I have this matching set, tank top and sweatpants from Temu. And then I have these awesome brand new shoes. They are Pumas, and I got them from Rack Room Shoes. And then, of course, we have the Mickey and Friends jacket from Ross. And then
may I have your attention?
My Minnie Mouse pocket.
The TSA screening checkpoint is prohibited by
that
federal
has a
law
photo
and regulation.
Of my parents.
Remember to check your carry-on baggage for firearms.
We're gonna go through security and then get some Starbucks and head to the gate.
Chase the stars and run down tomorrow. Time isn't waiting. If we do, we'll never know. It's time to go. And we could dance in the face of the monsters. Take our chances anywhere that we wander. It's time to go. Is this noise or is it music? You've got a voice, so use it. Here we go.
So I landed in Atlanta, halfway there. Flight was pretty good. It was an hour. I slept the entire time. I was next to this really funny and sweet old man, and when I woke up, he asked me if I slept good. I said yes, and he said good. And he was funny. For the small conversation I had with him, he was funny. But got to my concourse and got me some Chick-fil-A breakfast. I got 2 4-count minis, and then I got a water. I didn't end up drinking my coffee because I wanted to sleep on the plane, and the muffin was not good. So I ate like maybe 6 bites and then threw it away. So this is my first like actual food, but I got an hour of sleep, which is the most I've had in the last 28 hours. So we're doing good so far. Flight leaves in about an hour, or flight boards in about an hour. And then it's off to my resort.
We're moving through the sky from the highest heights. Here we go.
Y'all, I'm on the plane to Orlando. I decided to check my bag, and that actually let me board a whole lot earlier. But this plane smells like fish, and it better air out, or else I'm not going to be enjoying this plane ride. But got another window seat. So, hour and 20 minutes, another hour and 20 minutes of sleep, and then we are in Orlando.
Here we go.
Thank you.
of a far off place, where a hero's welcome would be waiting for me.
We made it to Orlando. Now I just gotta catch the monorail to baggage claim and hop on my Mears Connect bus.
Where the crowds will cheer when they see my face, and a voice keeps saying, this is where I'm meant to be. I'll be there someday. I can go the distance. I will find my way. If I can't be strong.
This is when you know that you've made it. Right here.
I will find my way. If I can't be strong, I know every mile will be worth my while. I would go the distance and be right where I belong. Down an unknown road.
So if you haven't been to Disneyland in a while, they used to have a bus transportation from the airport to the resorts called Magical Express. They got rid of that, but there is basically the exact same thing, but it's called Mears Connect now. Little tip, make sure you find Mears Connect and not Mears Coach. I thought I was supposed to get on Mears Coach, and I ended up having to walk down all the way to the end of the ground transportation building and go in and check in at my Mears Connect bus. So I did find my bus, I didn't miss it, but there is a difference. There's a Mears Coach and a Mears Connect. But I'm on the bus, and we're getting ready to head to the resort. I still cannot believe this. I don't think it's gonna be real until I see that castle tomorrow.
To embrace my fate, though that road may wander, it will lead me to you. And a thousand years would be worth the wait. It might take a lifetime, but somehow I see it through, and I won't look back. I can go the distance, and I'll stay on track.
My map and my room key. We are at All Star Music. This is Calypso Pool. It is shaped like a guitar, which is awesome. But this is the Calypso section, so it's the like Hispanic music. My building is right over here. So let's go find my room.
Stop! It has my name on there. I've never had that before. Oh my gosh. So we got a window, a little fridge and a coffee bar, desk and a dresser. Got the bed with a cute little picture on the back. The Hey Disney. I am so excited to figure out how to use this. It's gonna be so much fun. And then we have our bathroom, which the light switch is hiding from me. Here it is. There we go. Music on the curtains. I think that is so cute. I love that. So it's a bathtub and a shower. And it even has a shower rod there. They have the shampoo, conditioner, body wash, which is great because I wasn't able to pack any. And then we got the mirror. Guys, I'm at Disney right now on a solo trip. This is crazy! I cannot believe this. Wow. I drank my whole Starbucks coffee while I was on the bus. So hopefully that'll give me some more energy because I do not plan on taking a nap. I'm going to unpack and then I am going to resort hop for a little bit and explore some of the resorts that I've never seen or haven't seen in a while. And then tonight we are hitting downtown Disney. So I forgot to point this out when I showed you all the shower earlier. I saw this in someone else's Disney vlog and I thought it was just so cool I didn't know it was a thing. So this right here is a clothing line that hooks here. So if you need to dry any clothes, like your swimsuits or like a towel, or like if it rains on you in Disney and you want somewhere to hang up your clothes to dry, that's what this is for. I didn't even know that this was a thing, and I think it's awesome. And then to retract it. Okay, well, that's funny. There we go. Yeah, just twist it just like that. Yeah, I thought that was really cool. Gift shop, and I do not see a mirror in here, so we're gonna use this as my mirror and to show you guys what I'm thinking about buying. I'm wanting some spooky ears. These are cute. And I also have these Mickey pumpkin ones that are super cute as well. The other one's better. Oh yeah, these are really cute. And I think they'll go with my outfit. And I'm also thinking about getting a hat. There's this Nike one. Super cute. Goes with like everything. And it's the like mesh dry fit ones too, so it's thin and breathable. But me and white don't always get along. But then there's this super cute vintage one. Oh, this one, for sure. Surprisingly, I am still awake. I have not fallen asleep yet. I don't know how, but I put in an Instacart order. I'm gonna come back for some of my lunches and save some money that way by just having food here. The only thing is, for some reason I thought there was a microwave in my room and there is not, which does kind of suck, but it's okay. It's not the absolute end of the world, but some stuff I can just add boiling water to, and I have a coffee pot in here, so that will work just fine. But yeah, I'm getting ready. My Instacart order is actually on the way, and my Amazon packages are here, but they have to move them from the packaging house, so I have to wait on those to get here. So a couple more of my ears will be coming in, and then my water bottle that I'm going to use for my autographs for character meet and greets is in there. But just getting ready. I'm going to wait for my order to get here, put my stuff away, and then I'm going to go resort hop to a couple places, and then go to downtown Disney for dinner and just
walking around and sightseeing, but I'm wanting to dress up nice because I don't always get a chance to dress up nice. So, but yep, so that's where we're at now. And I'm fully unpacked. So, and I'm all ready for the night out. I curled just the ends of my hair. Did that by putting it in a ponytail, which actually works like really well. My bangs decide that they are going to cooperate, knock on wood, so that is nice. And then I have this dress. It does have little straps on it, but they were being like super fidgety, so I just took those off. And then the side ties up here, and then I've got my Pumas, so. Gonna go resort hop to a couple places and then finish the night in downtown Disney. So I got myself one of the resort mugs. That's such a cute design. I love it. It was $23. The only options they had for lids and the handles was orange, green, and pink. So I went with the green. But the great thing about these is you can refill them for free at any Disney resort. And it's awesome. So I had a little bit of confusion. So the resort that I'm staying at, none of the buses take you to another resort. They only take you to the parks. And so the lady at the desk told me to take the Epcot bus in order to get to the Boardwalk Inn and Villas, which is the resort that I was wanting to hop to first. But the problem is in order to do that, I have to enter the Epcot park, which I don't have a ticket for it today. So I'm now about to hop onto another bus to Hollywood Studios. And there I can either hop on the Skyliner or the Friendship boat and go over to Boardwalk Villa that way. So I'm probably gonna do the boat because I'm gonna Skyline later. But yeah, so we're just having fun and exploring. This resort is ginormous. As you can see, you got the Skyliner behind me. I just got to ride that for the first time and I loved it, and it was during sunset, which was even better. Now I'm getting ready to hop on a bus and we're gonna go have dinner in Disney Springs. We are in Disney Springs, guys, and it is beautifully lit up as always.
All my life I wonder how it feels to pass a day not above them. But part of them. One day up there, all I ask is one, to hope forever up there, where they all live on, where what I dare, just to live one day.
airport now. Today was such a great day. It was a travel day, but it was mostly a travel around Walt Disney World day. But yeah, I'll do a little recap when I get back to my place, but it was a good day.